Two methods for activating call forwarding on any Android phone. Hey guys, it's 2K here, and in this video I'm going to show you two methods for activating call forwarding on any Android phone. But before that, if you are someone who likes exploring tech, then this is the channel for you and consider subscribing. And now let's get right into the video. First, turn on mobile data. And then open the dialer and select the menu. And then select call settings. And then select call forwarding settings. Now you can activate call forwarding in a variety of situations. You can choose always forward or any of these options by entering the phone number you want to forward your calls to. And you can also enter different phone numbers for different options. Now, if your phone doesn't have this option, let's try the second method. For this method, you will need USSD codes from your network like Jio, AIRTEL, etc. And we already made some videos on the most networks, and links to those videos are in the description, and there's also a card to those videos. Be sure to check them out. But if your network is not on that list, here are the steps you need to do to get call forwarding activation codes from your network. First, go to your network's official website. And navigate to the FAQ or frequently asked questions option. And then under call management services, navigate to call forwarding section and you will be able to find the codes there. And yes, you can activate call forwarding in a variety of situations. Select the situation that suits your needs and then copy that situation's code and then dial the code on your phone. The call will end automatically. And that's pretty much it. Comment your experience below. And this is S2K signing off. Thanks a lot for watching.